Good day to you. In previous segments, we've been discussing the relationship between the fundamental property of momentum and force and how that helps us relate the work to energy. What I'd like to do now is to carry on our